Driver dies after her car is hit by both a tractor trailer and a box truck. The three vehicles collided just before 1:30 this afternoon on North Verity Parkway and Lafayette Avenue in Middletown. The driver of the car was rushed to Atrium Medical Center, where she was pronounced dead. Police have not said what led up to that crash. The woman's name has not yet been released.